Last year, the Martin Luther King Jr. Day Parade was held right here at Arkansas State University, but this year looked a bit different because of the pandemic. This is the first time in 19 years that there has not been an in-person parade in March. The virtual celebration was set to air live today at noon through Zoom and KLEK social media pages. But due to technical difficulties, the program will air later today. Co-chair of the planning committee, Ashley Wilson, says this is a perfect example of the difficulties COVID-19 has thrown their way. Though it has been challenging, she says it is still important to celebrate Dr. King's dream.
Because we know how exciting it is and how important it is for us to declare a day of unity and just to show in the Northeast Arkansas area that we care about social justice, we care about equality, we care about equal rights for everyone.
Wilson says they are still working through technical difficulties, but the program will be streamed on KLEK's Facebook page. It will feature comments from A-State Chancellor Kelly Dampus, performances by the MLK Singers, and Speaker Tracy Steele, who is a former Arkansas legislator. Reporting in Jonesboro, Hannah Campbell for Region 8 News.